about to witness is the evolved form of professional wrestling. We are High Tech and Evan Ray Anlaw, the new era. We are the future of professional wrestling. What you see here tonight is going to be the level that everyone's going to have to live up to.
Got to raise the
competition. I just want to warn you, be prepared to see some crazy stuff.
So, watch your language.
You think get my opponents out here. We're going to teach these boys a lesson.
Here you have, Mikey, peace. And now coming to the ring, Joe. Secret Agent Man!
Now coming to the ring, the Canadian, me, Mike!
Hey, who's that guy looking at, brother?
And it looks like the match is getting on ready. Me, Mike, and High Tech locked up. We got some moves here. Tags made to the era. Tandem tag. It looks like they're beating the hell out of him. Oh, Bulldog.
This is a slobber knocker.
This is gonna be a slobber knocker, folks.
They're
going
to do it.
Oh, my God. Oh, I thought we were going to put him through the table. What do you think about this hit, man?
Look at the dog.
Okay.
We got some comments from Nolan.
Dude, I think the dog's
Oh, big clothesline from me, Mike. That looked like it hurt. And this match is brought to you by UPS. You ain't choking if you ain't choking. Oh. Oh, neck breaker. Big leg drop. Who do you think's gonna win this match?
So, Nolan has all the talent here.
Nolan? I have more talent in mine.
Hey!
Fuck you!
Never mind.
You have more talent in your left testicle. Get it right.
That's right. Oh my God, that looked like it hurt. Secret agent, man. It's secret pumping. Russian legs, we've been to a pin. And we got rowdy fans here. We got rowdy fans. As this match goes on, you gotta watch. What's the weather like in here, huh? We got a lot of wind. Oh, he's stomping a mud hole in him. Mike, he's living him to burn, but he pays for it in the long run. And we got High Tech on the outside trying to stomp a hole in him, too. But he's getting stomped now.
Oh, shit. You go stand up.
I just wonder how long is High Tech gonna let Secret Agent Man. Oh my god, we got a sharpshooter here.
I'm surprised the TV screen hasn't
broken up. Broken up. We got a referee. Referee looks like he knows what he's doing. Fighting back out of the match, he told him. Referee, did you see that low blow? There's a low blow right there.
What happened?
Hey, Bob, modified Samoan drop.
Pull your truck up on the grass.
Yeah.
Remember when you hit me with the car, Bobby?
Oh my god. It looked like a double.
Remember when you hit me with the car?
Well, let's go, Canadian.
Referee, that's another low blow. What is wrong with you here? Oh, stutter. Stutter on High Tech. Finish him off, Canadian. Now you gotta do it. It looks like
he's gonna see that tail. We got to play the other.
I gotta move.
Oh my god. Match. I see bodies all over.
Dead body, man.
Referee, do your job instead of standing there playing pocket pool.
Jinx.
Oh, kick right in the ribs. He'll be doing that in the morning. I'll tell you what. There ain't nothing worse than waking up drunk pumping blood. We want Woody. Hey, does anybody know where Sharky is?
Y'all don't know Sharky.
Yeah.
There's only certain of us that do.
I know Sharky.
Oh, here he goes. Mike Nolan's got the cross-eyed look going. He must be hurt.
That's all the time.
Oh, my God. Golden Cass. Okay, it looks like a backbreaker. High Tech just got back broken. Hey, we're trying to call a match. We're not discussing property money here. You collect your property money later. Oh my god, chin music. I see Burr. Oh, big leg drop. And the cameraman's doing a good job, surprisingly.
Shit right on him, and he got on tape.
What's Mike doing?
Oh my god, super faint master.
You're sleeping.
He can't stand up.
Did the Canadian pass out?
He can't stand up.
I see pain on the Canadian's face.
Bobby, oh man.
Secret Agent Man's getting plugged. Somebody's getting plugged.
You sure ain't your mom?
You just been shitted on.
Hey, I'll put you to this damn announce table, fat boy.
All right, chubby.
Come on, let's do it. Battle of the Bulge.
Funny, that's what your mom called me and her last night.
Hey, that's your problem, not mine, fat ass. Don't make me say words like that again.
What, fat ass?
Oh, my God. It's a big TDT.
Shut up.
Somebody needs to do an LSD off the top rope.
Don't do drugs, they're bad for you.
THC from the top rope.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, here he goes.
That chocolate is...
Pedigree.
There's no pins.
No, there's no pins, stupid. Get up.
But you call you a jackass.
Dumbass.
He's got the kitty tamer on him.
He ain't good enough for the line tamer.
We got High Tech. What?
to get in the ring.
He wants to get it on.
What's up, man?
We got Be Nice and Be Killer here.
Hey, man, check out that barbed wire stick. That's me and Hatzer's match right there, brother.
Oh, my God.
Dude.
Somebody call 911.
Hey, yo, if he does, we the fight.
Oh, bodies. Bodies going everywhere. This looks like Auschwitz.
Play the music, John.
You like that, don't you?
It ain't over.
Oh! We got one of them. One ball.
Oh. I'm wrestling there, sir.
What's up?
Hey,
Cole. We can wave goodbye to the Canadian.
Bushi.
Bushi. Right here, bro. Right here's where it's at.
Dog.
We got tables everywhere. Where's the cleanup crew when you need them?
Under the table!
What's
up? What's up?
Simmer down.
Don't be looking at me.
Get the table.
Hey, who the hell's that guy in black?
It looks like we got one of, He's a henchman from the oyster bar. Don't take his ass with it personally.
Please.
Don't take his dick with it personally.
We're gonna have something dripping down chins here in a couple minutes. And it ain't blood. It ain't. It's true. Oh, suplex. Oh my God. He'll be feeling that in the morning.
Look at that shit, man.
I think that guy's rearranging his tampon. Oh, it's just Danny.
Wait, that's enough comments out of you, you dumbass.
Sorry.
Watch the match before we get tough. Come out there and escort you out of here. Oh, my God. That looked like it hurt his glutamus.
What the fuck is that?
Here we go. Another tough move coming. Off the ropes. What the hell? Okay, the match is over.
Get it out!
That'll put it out!
What did I tell you?
Ain't
what
no did winner. I tell you? High tech.
Bruce is strange man in the black.
Era!
British Teller being a big man, you know, from the south and everything. And you got this Brad Adams. I mean, Brad Adams. Brad Adams being from England, he's British.
Hey, can I get a chair out of your shed, man?
And their opponent, making their way all the way from Russia, they are the Russian Olympians. This is going to be a good matchup. All right, can we...
What's Hauser doing out there?
Oh, my God.
Get
in the ring, ref.
Easy, I got it. What's he going for? DDT dropped him right on his head.
DDT by John.
It's Bradley Adams. He's going to get... Uh-oh. Reversal.
Oh, nice reversal by Brad Adams.
It's Bradley. Did he tell me before the match?
Oh, Bradley Adams. Sorry about that.
Spinning elbow drop.
Bradley sounds like a mate I used to have in elementary school. But I killed him.
Bradley's since Bradley's proper in England.
I'll take some of that
Butch Taylor doesn't care.
You English like so much, and I'll turn it sideways.
What's he going for? Dropped him right on his head, some kind of fisherman.
In this match here tonight, it's not a quit match. You have to force your opponent to quit. And so the referee will tell us, you know, when he hears that. I'm pretty sure that we'll hear
it. I've never seen a Russian quit.
I've just heard now this match is sponsored by Butch's Bakery. The best rolls in town.
Hey, this match is sponsored by Lobster Bullet that tastes tickled your nose.
We got Creamfield, Jellyfield.
This match is also sponsored by the Golden
and a mysterious Philly.
And Butch is now on the ground. You know, I didn't think I was going to see him on the ground too much in this match. He's a big man to get down. I guess, but once he's down for good. You know, so well. Oh, jeez, did you see
the
that? He took his head off.
The Russian craze.
Oh, kick to the back.
Going for a submission. Oh, he got kicked off.
And Bradley Adams over there shooting with Hank Graves. Oh, he just plowed that man down right there.
What's he going for? Some kind of spilling drop. Didn't know if he got the full effect. Ref, get out of the way of the camera.
This is the quality of YCW.
Get out of the way of the camera.
These are two huge men here in YCW. Yeah, I mean, I don't know if I'd want to step in the ring with either one of them. Bradley Adams now taking it to this newcomer, this Russian Olympian, Jonathan. Oh, that was a move to be seen. I have not seen that.
Big craze.
That was probably one of the best moves I think Bradley Adams have ever pulled off in his lifetime. Ever. Oh, Jonathan's trying to fight it. Oh, but he pulls it off, and it's a good one.
Full Nelson slab. Splash. Just to remind you, the winner of this match will be facing high-tech in the new era.
The future of professional wrestling, we'd like to remind you.
I think he brought those pants to the Dark Carnival.
That came to the back. He pulled his knee. He must have injured it there.
Give up.
Dark Carnival.
We like to remind you this is an I quit match. Pinfalls do not count. Only submissions.
You can zoom in now because it's a submission.
Is he going to give? Does he give? Oh, no time to give up on that one. The Russian craze just ran in there and kicked him. Power driver. He might have been injured on that one.
That looked like a move from the repertoire. Skank, our hardcore legend here watching that. The Skank pile driver. But speaking of hardcore, hardcore legends, we have some great hardcore matches coming up for you tonight, this evening. Yes. We have a Genocide, the Insane Insomniac, and the Big Craze, all in a triple threat hardcore match. I mean, you had three guys who were crazy, and you got them all three in the same match. Now, that's just going to be crazy right there. I tell you, I'm looking forward to that match. Oh, and that was a crazy move right there by the Big Craze.
Putting that man down. The blood will spill.
But all these men here in this match here have tremendous power. You step in the ring with Butch here and the Big Craze, and neither one of them pulls any move on you. It's a big move. You're going to be down for a while.
Come over here and grab a chair.
Both these big men have to be getting kind of groggy in this match. I mean, these big men, they're powerful, but they don't have much endurance.
Going at it.
Big Craze, he's now going to the top. I don't know what this could be. It could be something dangerous. Oh, he's into the barricade, which he's not supposed to do. So anyway. Oh, jeez, he's in the electric fence. Someone pull him out.
Ref, get away from there.
Ref, you're supposed to keep people out of the barricade? That's the reason for the barricade.
I'm going to step in the way to keep
them. All right.
Come on, Kamish. Get at it.
Jonathan, coming in, laying the smackdown. Oh, he just sat on his head. Oh, but he just got right back up. That man's hit. He's like Goldberg.
Is that a shirt underneath or is that his back?
What's he doing here? This could be dangerous. And it was. He just plopped that man down.
What's he going for? This has got to be the biggest camel.
He's now applying the pressure solely on Jonathan's back. And he missed it. Oh, awesome drop kick by Bradley Adams.
Get out of the fence!
We're fine.
the wrestlers not to touch the fence.
I am God. Do not touch the fence or you will go to hell. Thank you.
Can I smoke a joint first?
Oh, looks like a nice little submission hold being applied here by Bradley Adams. Somewhat of a dragon sleeper crossface move. But no, he turns it into a reverse DDT and plows that man down to the mat.
Are we all racist to Russians or what?
We're racist to Canadians, because no one cares about him. Senton, rolling senton.
And
senton.
You know who else I don't like? You know,
submission hold
I don't like them Mexicans, I'll tell you why.
The burritos.
They don't want to eat the beans, and they don't want to come to your house to get drunk and stuff.
I don't think so.
Hey, thank you. Alex Hernandez is a good example. He comes over to my house wasted asking if he can sleep in my living room. I'm getting tired of him.
Sidewalk slam and a reverse DDT neck breaker.
Petroleum did it. Hey, Wobbin.
Sorry, I didn't say that. That was God talking.
Hey, high tech.
God is with us now. He is going to some side kind of sharpshooter.
I'll see you here.
He's
now applying the butch.
The butch shooter.
Yeah, the butch shooter.
Somebody applied to him.
He just attacked his own partner. What is up with him? Smashes the knee into the ground. Kick! It made the sound. Oh, that was a fart I was just confirmed with.
And Bradley Adams is from the school of fine arts, you know, wrestling. And Butch Teller is just from, like, you know, West Virginia or something. He trained down there with Stone Cold,
drinking
the Butchweiser. Nice knee clip there. They're really working on the knees of Jonathan. That could be their target, you know, in this match.
After you get moves.
And Heiser. Big craze. The Russian craze. Going back up to the top again. And he did. He pulled it off that time. He got a nice little rolling DDT in there. Spinning.
It's really a high-flying match for such big men here.
Yes.
Quite amazing.
What's up with the weather? Do we have this goddamn open tonight? It's cold in here.
What was he going for?
Crazy move. That's why CW4 is crazy.
I don't think you'll be having kids.
Oh, yeah.
Don't show me them puppies. Don't.
It looks like the Russians getting some advice.
Mae Young's.
Oh my God! When I saw Mae Young's puppies, I thought, "Screw up!"
I know, really.
Oh, power driver around his head. That is the second power driver to Bradley Adams' head.
Or nasty to Phineas Godwin coming
out. His neck has got to be hurt now. Kick to the gut.
I don't care, man. Mae Young is nastier than Naked Man.
It's Anasomniac just as the first naked minion over Mae Young any day.
Butch Teller just plowed that man like he was nothing.
What's he going for? Is he going for a surfboard? He's going for a surfboard. He falls back.
Oh my God.
Oh, what a big black.
That's a crazy move. I've seen Bradley Adams personally myself create that move in, you know, one of the YCW shows.
These wrestlers are not the kind of fans you want to have.
Very innovative. It's Bradley Adams.
You don't want fans.
The London Bridge. This is the London Bridge.
This could be it, folks.
Yeah.
He gave up. That is the match.
You're a winner of the match. Bradley Adams and Butch Teller. They're making their way to the second round of the tag team tournament. Other matches tonight.
Now entering the ring for an elimination tag team match for the first round, Genocide.
Family, man.
partner for this match. He is from Manson's Playground. He is Reject. For this matchup. Now entering the ring, they are Explosive Express!
Unless they come out now, they will be counted out.
One, two,
three,
four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Your winner,
Dynamite, has been eliminated.
They have been eliminated. Yeah. All right, we will recount.
One, two, three, four.
Genocide and Reject will be moving on to the next
round. Yes, Reject and Genocide have won their match by default. No one has stood up for the match. So, your winners of the match, Reject and Genocide. They're moving on to the next round of the tag team tournament. For this hardcore tag match, be nice and be killer. And their opponents, two of the most hardcore people here in YCW, the Big Craze and the Insane Insomniac.
It's been a while since we've seen Be Nice and Be Killer in hardcore action.
Oh, how's it got to melt? Oh, spine busting right on top of that trash can. And he makes a tag to Insane Insomniac. Insane Insomniac now. Oh, low blow. I don't think the rest team is there. That's right, hardcore match. Low blow is just as legal as a hitlock.
Here's that cookie sheet.
Cookie sheet to Insane Insomniac tag. Which one's be nice and which one's be killer? But they both be kicking some ass. Right, Ross.
DDT into the trash can. That trash can is done for.
You might as well forget about using that thing later. B-Killer just slammed him through it. Low blow by Insane Insomniac. He's got a cookie sheet. Oh, smashed in the head. He took his head off with that shot. Now he's trying to hit himself with it.
for Powerball Pile Driver, Cradle Pile Driver. Tell him to make sure he's all right. He might have broken his neck.
Or busted his sack.
Oh, Big Crazy took out Hershey. Be nice.
I'd just like to remind the fans, this is not something you want to try at home, folks. We do not, you know, condone this kind of activity. This is a totally unsanctioned match here by YCW.
These people are crazy.
Dude, brother!
Especially the guy who's just tagged in. The Santana Soniac. I don't know what his problem is, but he's... I don't know if he's mentally not there, or... This man, he's just not there.
I'm more hardcore than this. I drank 2 days
ago. Dropkick to the gut!
Sorry,
he's going
man.
Up top. What's he going for? Double Actatal smash to the head of Insane Insomniac. Cookie sheet shot. He's telling him to get up.
Come on, do it.
Super kick. Took his head off. He's got him in a little.
Quit.
Leg great mind. He's wrenching that leg. He'll be able to walk after this match. He's getting an extension cord. Oh, punches him right in the head with it. He's got drywall. That stuff is not soft.
Or hard.
Or hard. It's a little in between.
Half hard.
Sort of like Randy with the girl.
Oh, be nice not picking up the cookie sheet. What's this demented man thinking of? Oh, I don't know.
Oh, he connected with that one for sure.
He's gone hog wild now. Stunner on his butt. I mean, you know, I can't say the bad word. Oh, be nice tagging in B-Killer. What's this gonna be? Oh, big power displayed there. Oh, right on the head of Insane Insomniac. I tell you, all these men are taking some true punishment. And not only are they taking some punishment now, but Insane Insomniac himself has to be in a brutal, another hardcore match this evening.
I'm
trying
to control of smoke right now.
That's that man! That's that man!
He could be going for the pin. One,
two.
Almost a three count, but not quite.
Everybody gets down for the three count.
Oh, Insane Insomniac just catches the man.
Oh,
big atomic drop.
Watch the low blows. Low blow, right?
Kaiser's now coming into the action. The Big Crazy himself. Big short arm lariat.
Oh, man.
I got the chair. It might be padded, but that's still going to...
Kicked him in
there. Oh, no, who connected more with that move?
He's bringing him into his opponent's corner. What was that for? Made a tag. Rep, did you see the tag?
Hey, you got a tag.
What's he do?
I didn't see it.
I don't think he tagged him that one.
There with the pie pan. He's gone up to the top. He's off. Nice, nice elbow drop. He just bounced off that man. What's he sitting for here? I thought he was going for a hook there, folks.
What?
Looks like franchise.
Two, three.
Oh, that's a three count.
Match is over.
Your winner by pinfall, beat Nice and beat Killer.
He's just coming down to the ring.
There she is to be someone entering the ring. Oh,
Jason!
He's got no heart! God darn it! That man is cool! What's he thinking?
I don't know if the camera picked that one up, but he's got the trash can. Oh, shot to the head. He has got to be freezing out here in the sub.
Go watch this.
Oh, shit. Technical difficulties.
Oh, this match has happened? Yeah. Oh.
Okay, we're now going to get this hardcore triple match underway. It's officially underway now. Oh, he is using that 2x4 wrapped in barbed wire. That's not good. The ref's now jumping into the action.
For the title, the Extreme.
Yes, this match is for the Extreme Championship title for YCW.
I think that's all he even felt. Jesus Christ.
Ref, keep the match away from the defense thing.
Oh, fist to the head.
Oh, nice DDT by Genocide. And he gets right up.
Oh, there it is. Oh, shit. Pretty kick.
Nice, nice kick by Genocide. Oh, Genocide's going for the chair now. What could this man be thinking? Oh, right into the face. Right into the face of Insane Insomniac. This match is crazy. Oh, Jesus, God. Oh, my goodness.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Hazard, the big craze now set up that ladder. What's this man be thinking? Is this man going to make his way to the top? Could he be making his way to the top?
That ladder is shaking underneath.
What is he going to do? A man of this size is never going to... Oh, my goodness.
Get down from there. Oh, no.
Oh, and he couldn't balance. You know, you take moves like that, hot wrist moves, and sometimes they don't pay off, but when they do, they do. What's Insane Insomniac going for here? Oh, elbow drive onto the cookie sheet. Oh no, I think I've seen this before. This could end it right here, folks. If Genocide pulls this one off, that springboard moonsault. Oh, he hit it, and he hit it good.
One, two.
Oh, he's just gonna keep the man down. Looks like, I don't know, he might not hit as good as he should have. He should have hit that boy, but.
He's got a cookie sheet. It's already been mangled. And he's gonna do four on to the back of the head with the cookie sheet. What's he going for? Oh, Johnson Brown on his head. That was a Hangman DDT. Barbed wire shot to the back. He's trying to draw blood. Oh, to the gut! We got a huge crowd on hand. Watch this. Massacre here. Pulled off going to the wire. His elbow is right in it. Pulley pile driver. He shot around his head. He might have broke his neck with that one. One, two, kick down. His arm is through. Up. Genocide's got the heart to size of both these men. Oh, forearm. Punch in the gut. Clothesline! He's got a cookie sheet, but I don't think he's going to be baking anything today. whole fifth. Keep him out from the fence. Better watch out. Oh, right into the chair, DDT.
You got a chair? What you gonna do?
Oh, barbed wire to the stomach. Oh, to the back.
Oh,
to the gut!
Arm.
His arm is dry!
His arm is bleeding!
We're here, motherfucker!
Here, fist!
Simple!
Oh, I see you. Oh, blow. Oh, uppercut.
He's got the chair.
Seriously, I've got to be dead with that shot. If Santa saw me, I could never have bleeding from the arm.
Oh, God.
There's blood on the ring. There's blood in the ring. There's blood coming off Insane Insomniac.
Armpit.
He's flying. I'm not having a period either.
I think someone's gonna pay for that one later.
Graphic.
What?
Oh.
I can't believe he's up in that chair.
Dave got the best deal. This guy
hurt. You want some talent on?
Do you think they would have noticed the caution tape when they picked up that trash can? He's gotten the ladder out.
Make sure you push out the silver things. There you go.
A shock on Big Crazy's face. He looks like he thought he was going to win that. He's wrapping a rope around his hand.
Oh!
Shot to the back.
Oh.
Another shot. He knocks the ladder right over.
Oh.
What a combination.
This is just degenerating into a brawl.
Degenerating?
Oh.
All the wrestlers are bleeding now. And Genocide looks to be making his way to the top. Say it's time next, it's in a daze. He's got to stabilize the ladder. Moonsault right on the head! It's gonna be over! This match is over! Insane Insomniac has just lost everything. He is in like...
your new YCW Extreme Champion, Genocide!
That was an incredible match. We have to make sure all these members are alive still. Everyone is up. They're shaking hands.
The following match up is a two out of three falls match and the second round of the tag team final tournament. Introducing first, Bradley Adams with his tag team partner, Butch Taylor.
Hello, friends. I am Bradley Adams, and as you well know, I am from London, England. And I am besmirched by the match that just occurred. All three of those men are simply ghastly, and you won't see any of that sort of behavior in any of my matches tonight.
You suck.
Thank you.
You're ghastly.
ship. I was tired from there, man.
We're having sex in there.
And their opponent, the New Era and High Tech.
Now in charge of this match. Butch Taylor is really taking a beating. New Era looking for a tag. And a drop kick. The tag now to Bradley Adams and New Era. East of Men are really going at it. Is beating that British ass of his. Oh, and a Samoan drop by Adams. Remember, the winner of this match will go to the finals to face either B Nice and B Killer or the Big Craze and the Insane Insomniac.
Why can't we win the title?
A tag now to High Tech. High Tech on top. And oh, drop kick right to the head. Bradley Taylor is in trouble.
Up, Butch Taylor.
This man needs fire.
And here comes High Tech over pin. One, two, and he gets one. Another pin. One, two. Harris trying to lock Adams in. Oh, and he hits him. Harris all over that British ass of his. He spins it around and a spinning jawbreaker by Harris.
Very good, huh?
The jaw jack.
Got him. One, two,
two count in. Oh,
one fall.
Three count. One fall. Aaron Ty Tech up by one fall. Air going after Bradley Adams now.
I think I ripped the toenail.
You setting him up?
My socks
oh, away. What a move. One, and a... Nice roll up win by Bradley Adams. No count. Butch Taylor from behind on High Tech.
What?
Bradley Adams setting up the New Era now.
You watching the match?
Hey, yo, oh! Full Nelson slam. Yeah.
I seen you.
This might be it.
My mom
said
it too. She wrapped it up.
What'd you say?
Oh, ain't that something.
She's going for the surfboard.
There you go.
This could be it. The New Era is not going up.
Oh!
And, oh! Down he goes. This could be it. One. Two. Oh, High Tech makes the stop. Uh-oh. He's getting High Tech up for... What is this? What's it gonna be?
This way.
Oh, kind of a dominator spinning thing there. Oh, and that's the second ball. I mean, yeah. It's all tied up 1-1.
New Era from behind now. That could be it. One, two, and a kick out by Bradley Adams.
Hey, hold on, there's the multiple.
Because the multiple turns duplexes.
So,
one.
I'm going to see when I'm taking a bath. I'm going to sit there and reach this out of the cup.
Here comes number three. Set him up. And here comes Butch Taylor in to break the hold. And High Tech in to help his partner, even the odds. Bradley Adams and New Era are the two legal men here. New Era calling for the DDT as High Tech, his tag team partner, has been tagged in. Oh! One, two, and Butch Taylor gonna break things up.
Man, why can't we win? Shit. Come on, win the belt.
And that piece of trash, Bradley Adams, is getting beat down. Just like I'm gonna do tonight. One. Oh!
Why don't you go take the
barbed
wire
for your
match?
Yeah. Right. Bradley Taylor, Butch Taylor, and Isaac are the two legal men now in the ring.
Where is the barbed wire? Ah, when a piece of that metal ball is.
Butch Taylor is on offense now. Sets him up. Oh my God, the people's leg drop. That could be it. One, no, New Era is going to break the count. New Era trying to pull High Tech out of the ring, but Butch Taylor is hanging onto his leg. This is going to be a battle of strength, and poor High Tech is in the middle. One, and no, New Era. Still gonna prevent the count. Bulldog. What do I mean by Bradley Adams? This could be it. High Tech in the ring, super kick right to the face of Butch Taylor. New Era now in charge, but the tag has been made to Bradley Adams. Knee to the chest. Set him up for the.
Come on,
yeah. Yeah,
oh, pedigree.
Pedigree.
Set him up for the surfboard. This could be the end. Remember, if Bradley Adams, if Bradley Adams gets the pinfall here, this match could be over.
Oh no!
Set him up. Set him up for the London Bridge. High Tech off the top. Oh! Big splash.
And that breaks Zach's back.
Yeah. One for the fall. One, two, but no. Butch Taylor in to make this.
Big Butch Taylor in.
Big Butch Taylor
in. That's what the name should have been.
New Era and Bradley Adams are the legal men.
There's the money stretch. He's going for the money stretch.
What time is it?
Give up.
Oh. It's going to be it. Bradley Adams.
Don't tap.
If he taps out, this is the end of the match.
Oh,
drop kick. High Tech and New Era is really giving it to Bryant, Brad Adams. And he taps out. That's the end of the match.
Hey, hurry up, Phil.
Your winners of this matchup, the New Era and High Tech.
See you later, Justin.
Now making his way to the ring, Genocide.
this man was in the hardcore match earlier, and he is the extreme champion of YCW.
And now, making his way to the ring, his tag team partner, from Manson's Playground, Reject!
Earlier, this team won by a double countout. But their opponents apparently were too scared to face these two. But anyone should be scared to face the YCW Extreme Champion. And this man, Reject.
And now, preparing to make their entrance to this match in the semifinals of the YCW Tag Team Tournament, Be Nice and Be Killer!
We witnessed these two wrestle earlier this night in a hardcore tag team match to earn their way into the semifinals of this tag team tournament. But we will find out soon if they will advance to the finals to face the team of the new era, Evan Ray Anlon and High Tech. And the next person to enter will be the special guest referee for this matchup. I have no clue who it is, but wait, whose music is that? I think it is. Yes, it is! It's the new era! Evan Ray Anlon! One of these teams will go on later tonight to face Evan Ray Anlon and his tag team partner, High Tech. But will Era take some sort of bias against one of these teams to try and take on a weaker team tonight? Only time will tell.
What's that? A weapon?
The ref now checking for weapons.
Coming in. Get in here.
He's calling for the bell, and there's the bell. And we are started. Tie up between these two. As the one back. Oh, nice.
You get him.
Be Nice and Genocide in the ring now. They're the two legal men. Be Nice hammering away at the head of Genocide. And oh man, what a clothesline. That about took his head off. Be Nice on offense. Ah, kick to the face. And elbow drop.
One.
Right to the chest. Two count. No. Almost a three. This match is almost short.
One. Two.
And another close two count. Be Nice is still on offense. Genocide needs some help. What a move by Be Nice. What's he going for now? Oh, kick to the inside leg. And now his partner, Be Killer, has been tagged in. Crushing leg sweep by Be Killer. And now he's stomping away at the back of Genocide. Genocide barely needs a tag. But, oh! The famous Earth. One, two, and all. Almost a three count. He rolls him over. This could be it. No, two count. Genocide now. And the tag has been made to the insane Insomniac. Sorry, my bad. That's Reject.
Reject now with a huge clothesline.
What?
Big Killer now being counted out of the ring. But Reject doesn't want the match to end that way. Genocide now on the outside while the referee is distracted. Working on Big Killer.
Get out of the ring!
Reject now to cover two and off. So close to a three. Be killing now. Hammering away at three.
Double.
One. Two. Be nice to attack.
Three. Four.
That tackle smashed off the top by Be Nice. And now Be Nice and Be Killer are both working away at Reject.
My breath messed up. Watch his close fist.
Be Nice now with an arm bar submission. If Reject submits, no he doesn't. Reject setting him up for the power bomb. And oh man, back down he goes. Be Killer looks done. Genocide's been tagged into the ring now. And a diving headbutt. Right to the shoulder of Be Killer. Power slam now by Genocide. Be Nice being picked back up now. Remember, the winner of this match will go to the finals to face the New Era and High Tech for the tag team titles. Suplex now by Genocide.
Come on, watch his close fist.
Going for the count, and Be Nice almost got the three. Be Nice sets him up. Oh, what a move. His eyes are glazed over after that one.
One.
Oh, two count for Be Nice. Double knee drop to Genocide. And the two count. Be Nice was going for the mounted punch, but got lucky to get a count out of that one. Genocide now in charge. DDT. And Genocide's going for the tag, and yes, Reject has been tagged in.
No, wait, don't do that.
We are trying to stop this one out of the airplane spin. And oh, drops Be Nice back to the ground. And splash off the top now by Genocide. Be Nice is in trouble. Just like that, Be Nice is retaliated. Now he's back in charge of this match. Hammering away at Reject, and down goes Reject. Be Nice is going crazy. I can't tell which one of these teams is more crazier. Pile driver.
Tag in.
The tag has been made now. An elbow drop off the top one to Reject.
That's a fit. One, two, get out of the ring.
Two count. And now Big Killer stomping away at Reject. Just remember, the next matchup will be for the YCW World Title. As the Canadian Mean Mike Nolan will defend his world title against Bradley Adams. Neckbreaker now by Be Killer. And Reject is out. And all bounce off to the groin.
Watch him.
The referee's penalizing him for that one. Be Killer is still in charge of this matchup, and Reject is now in trouble. And our bar submission. If Reject submits, then Be Killer and Be Nice will go on to the finals. But no, Genocide is going to break up the submission move. Be Nice looking for the tag. Reject now. Drop kick to the stomach.
Get in the ring. One.
And Big Killer is now being counted out.
Three. Four. Five.
the five count, and Reject Fools come back into the ring, setting him up for a suplex. There it is! B-Killer and Reject are both down after that move. B-Night anxiously awaiting the tag.
One, two, tag, tag, tag in.
And there's the tag. B-Nice is finally in the ring, but Genocide was also tagged. Both of these men are fresh from the corners. Both men hammering away at each other. New Era did not see the tag.
Didn't see a tag. No,
B-Killer is still the legal hand. Now B-Nice is legal. B-Nice and Genocide back once more, pounding away at each other. What a move by B-Nice. Stomping at the chest now of the fallen Genocide. B-Nice is in charge of this match again.
Watch close, Miss Overmore.
Genocide rolls him up. This could be it. One and all. Not even a two count. Genocide hammering at the back of B-Nice. A suplex there.
One, two,
A two count.
One, two.
Genocide rolls him over and gets a two. A lot at stake in this match. The winners will go to the finals for the tag team titles. Be nice. Body slam. And Genocide is now in charge of this match. Roundhouse kick.
One, two, three, four,
five. B-Nice is now being counted out. Genocide brings me back into the ring. And the tag has been made to Reject. Reject up top at all. Right to the sternum. B-Nice fights back. And Reject is out. B-Nice taking him into the corner, and what a maneuver. That could be it. One. No, he's not finished yet. He tags in B-Killer. Looks like they're set to Reject up. This could be it. What a move. I think Reject is out. And B-Nice now to the corner to keep Genocide out of this. B-Nice and B-Killer and Reject are the legal men. And Reject now in the wrong corner. B-Nice now tagged back into the ring again. Reject retaliates with the chop to the chest. Kicks him. And now just like that, Reject is back on offense. Pile driver. And now B-Nice again. Reject signaling for the finisher. And a side slam.
One, two.
And a kick out after two. I don't see how B-Nice kicked out of that one. This match is still very close. A lot to gain by getting this victory. And a huge slam by Reject. Genocide now tagged back into the ring. Here we go, and over the back and right on to B-Nice. This could be it. One, two, and a kick out. What's New Era doing?
I'm counting you.
He won't take the fall for Genocide. And now the New Era has attacked Genocide. It looks like he's showing favorites in this match. And oh my, what a kick to the stomach. B-Killer, B-Nice, setting Genocide up now. Reject down outside of the ring. Up he goes. 3D. That's gotta be it. A bridge. One, two, and three. New Era with a fast count.
Told you I'd get small with
this. And now, coming out for his interview, it's Mean Mike, all the way from Canada. He is the YWCW champion.
This piece of trash I gotta fight tonight, man. Can somebody tell me? I don't keep track of these
things. Oh, who you wanna fight? Piece of trash.
Yeah, I'm supposed to be fighting this piece of trash. Some British piece of trash named Brad Adams. I don't know who he thinks he is, but he wants to come out here. He can get kicked right nuts.
Speak a little louder, this book.
He can get kicked right in the nuts. How do you feel like that? He's not even up to my level.
If you want that match with no disqualification, you will have it, because I will take that title from you today and wear it proudly around my waist and not over my boyfriend's shoulder like you have yours.
Well, it looks like it's going to be a heck of a matchup here tonight for the YCW title.
Got a feud boiling
here.
And it's cartoon.
And our special guest referee for this matchup is going to be no other than Bushi himself. Be nice. Yes, there he is. All right, let's get this match underway.
Hey!
That one match already started.
It's
dirty
kill.
Mike's already starting to use the weapon.
What? Damn, get off.
Can I get a weapon?
Ah!
No, it's just no DQ. It's not
hard. He got the weapons
he wants. Come on. Get off.
Whips into the ropes. Well, then no ropes. He comes back. Clothesline. Oh, my. This one's going to be a slobber knocker.
A boot. Seems like that nice demeanor of the British man right in the Bradley Adams himself has, you know, just doesn't show it over there.
He went from sophisticated to hardcore. Once that bell rang. Now he's starting to go back to the sophisticated side. Mean Mike. Mean Mike has upper hand in this because he's used to the cold weather.
I guess you could say Bradley Adams has class, but he kicks ass with class.
He's got a chair. What you gonna do?
Man, that Bradley Adams looks good.
That was some kind of head scissor takedown.
This is a bull. The third one.
Get out of the way from the announce table. Oh, look at this piece of trash. You want something? Come on, one more time.
What?
Get away from the announce table.
Oh, Jesus Christ, get away from here.
This is not an announce table.
There's lava out here.
gonna paint the town red tonight.
Come on.
Really?
That's all good. Get off.
Ah! Now the weakest shot in history.
Well, I don't care how weak it was, it hurt him.
He's got the chair up. What's he gonna do with it? The chair is almost done for. It is caved in from that last chair shot. He has just wrapped it up in his leg. It's wrapped up in his leg. He's going to do something to break the leg. He's going to try to break the leg of Mean Mike. Have send him
Riff, you know you want to see it.
He's sending him limping back to Canada. He moved elbow drops in the arm. His arm has got to be hurt.
What? You got hurt, didn't you? What?
What?
There's a moose, eh?
Eh?
What part of Canada are you from, Mean Mike? Saskatchewan? The Yukon?
I'm from 5 miles up the roof.
You have boot 5 miles up from Saskatchewan? Eh?
We're from Quebec.
Mile driver.
Don't do any fun in Canada. We're from Quebec. Shut up!
Quebec.
Hey.
Sounds like a queer town.
Who came out of Quebec before? Rick Martel, the model. The Quebecers. Oh, there's a winner. They lasted about 2 minutes. What's he going for? He's going for the rolling single leg crab. The maple leaf. The maple leaf. Oh! Bradley Adams! Roll up! Oh, he gets out! Kick out! Kick out! Roll over. One, two. He kicks out. He kicks out.
False bell ring.
He's gone.
He thought it was 30.
Oh, headlock takedown. Nice one. Oh, kick out. Another kick out.
John, I'll tell you a question. This match is different.
Do you give up? Do you give up?
Do you eat 5 little nuts?
I'm glad Hodges didn't see it. What's he going for? Oh, whoa! Okay. We need to catch that one on camera. That was an intense move, Will.
Look at commentating.
What do you call that?
That's called up your ass.
Like you do in London.
That's grisly.
That's ghastly. That's ghastly.
Bloody fucking marvelous.
I mean, Mike looks a little befuddled out there. But I think Bradley Adams is more because he doesn't know which direction Mean Mike's looking.
Hey, man. What are you doing my way, man?
Oh, man. Steiner! Steiner!
Hit the one in the middle!
Bushi just knocked his.
Skit.
He knocked his eyesight straight.
Hey, I'm going after you next. You're gonna kick the nuts next.
Where was he pointing at?
You mean nut with you? They blow together.
That's why he just got kicked in the nuts.
Alright, we have a good match. Oh, nice bulldog by Mean Mike.
By Mean
That's
Mike.
A shit, dude.
Is that his name? Hey, owner, is that his name, Mean Mike?
That's a husky dog.
Mean Mike!
That's a husky dog.
It's not like a retarded dog.
That's Ty Canada.
And me, Mike, is using those nunchucks.
Double time.
Bradley, hey. Bradley Adams.
All right.
Whee!
He's got a gun for me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I just cut. It was cut.
Looks like me and Mike's trying to choke the man down. He has him down. Could it be for three?
There's too much stress.
Checking it out.
Robin's shoulders are down.
What's the mind? Hey.
Harder, damn it. Harder. Harder. That's what I'm talking about, son.
To get him. Oh!
What?
In a cold, my nipples are
rolling fifth time there. He went for the
Bradley Adams is just giving everything he has, plus some.
This is a ghastly display.
What? Fucking ass!
You can tell the determination in Bradley Adams. He really wants that photo.
Oh!
Oh, he no! He hit the wrong man! He hit the wrong man!
Oh, my God! What's he going for?
You better run for the border, son!
Oh. Oh, did you see that? That's it. Last two questions. One, two. That's a three count. We have a new YCWA champion.
Yep, yep, we do.
And your new young championship wrestling champion, Brian.
Now making their way to the ring for the finals of the YCW Tag Team Tournament. The New Era and High Tech. These two have ran rampant through this competition thus far. They have brought their own form of justice to this match. And will they go on to win the YCW Tag Team titles in this match? We'll find out once their opponents make their way to the ring. Their opponents in this final match for the YCW Tag Team titles. Be Nice and Be Killer. This match is also a lumberjack match. So all the YCW superstars are surrounding the ring at this time. And there's the bell. And this match has begun. Both teams tie up.
Oh.
I got everybody on that one.
You.
Leave him alone! I love you!
Almost missed it.
Oh.
straight?
No.
Sorry.
Ref.
One. Two. This is a little crazy.
Nobody's seen that.
Or heard that.
Dang. Ah.
Get off me! Killer!
All
right,
I'm out. Screw you guys.
Looks like we're the
chats
now.
That was a good
presentation.
That was nice.
Ring the
bell some, buddy. Hey, man, man, man. Damn, we all scored. Told you we win. Mike's on, dude. Your winners and new YCW World Tag Team Champions!
This is High Tech coming out from the Mantis Playground, man. We got a seesaw in there. Slide.
Some big fat guy.
He's a brand new tag champion with the new era. There's a sliding board, there's all kinds of playground equipment in there. Paint bucket.
Bad guy.
Bad guy.
Bad guy in a little shirt.
Bad guy in a little shirt.
I better get you like it.
And here comes Reject. Straight out of Mantis Playground.
This is his turn.
No turn.
Let's get this match underway.
Let's see what kind of damage they can cause in this Manson's Playground match. Oh, super kick.
Watch the herpes. Watch the herpes.
He's hitting with that hula hoop. We transformed our ring into a playground for this match. He's going for a Boston Crab.
Get in there, Reject. Yeah,
he's cranking back on it.
He's got crabs.
He isn't going to give up. Reject's already in pain, so he can't give. I'm in pain for looking at him.
Word.
Can I get an amen?
Amen.
He's hitting with that baseball bat. He's trying to play some stickball with that.
Home run!
He's hit a home run. Oh, he's kicking him. Now he's playing kickball with that head. He's got the paint bucket. He's going to try painting with him. Oh, to the back of the head. What's going to happen next? Oh, another shot to the head. This match is an intense one. How about that Extreme title match earlier? What'd y'all think?
Yeah,
Lord?
Whatever.
Oh, he smashed his head right with that drywall. That destroyed playground stuff is being used well.
One, two. Oh. Only two. What a weak count.
He hit him with that. He is dazed by that shot.
That guy is
he hit him with the swing. He hit him with the swing. Reject King caught the swing. He hit him again with the swing.
Standing
took
count.
Her down.
One.
He's going for a standing count. 10 count.
My better up. And he hit him in the head.
Watch the seesaw. Watch Pussy soul.
Yeehaw.
That's country music.
Hey, hit him hard.
Cool. What's he going? Oh, low blow.
Okay,
if this is a video game, it sounds like this.
What's he going for?
Oh, he just broke that seesaw in half.
You okay, son?
That seesaw is destroyed.
Standing 10 on this man down. One.
Manton handcrafted that himself.
Two.
And they just destroyed it. He
one.
Hit the one. Two. Oh, he kicked out. He kicked out. High Tech says he's gonna puke. He's gonna puke. He's gonna puke.
Sorry, I'll pull up my pants.
Oh! He caught him with that. The referee's butt adds to the scariness of the match. There's a good shot. Oh, he's four defense up. Oh! I don't know what to call that. That was an elbow drop
with
a baseball bat.
Two.
Oh, he kicked out! Oh, he slammed the mentor! He slammed the mentor!
Ride that pony, boy!
He just bit it! It's bending under the pressure! Oh, he's gonna go catching some bugs now! Or lice!
Or mice! Earth better now, sitting 10! 1! 2! 3!
Four!
Put it up!
Kick to the ground! Kick!
Hey, announcer, stop saying burner!
What day at dinner time? What is it?
That was sexy.
Hey, what do you think of the match?
What do you think of the match? Say something!
One! Two!
Kick out!
One! Two!
They just made a seesaw and they just made this match a seesaw matchup. Kick to the face! He caught him in the side of the foot.
Is he going for a Russian leg sweep? No, he can't go for that because that's the Olympians move.
What's he going to go to? Oh, he's signaling for some kind of flipping move.
Either that or he's dizzy.
I actually said he's hungry.
He's hungry? That's what I thought.
Where's the beef?
Beefy.
Birkin Ryan, that's what he was signaling for. Oh, he flipped him. He just went through all that rubble.
What's he going to go for?
Is he calling for a table? Does he want a table?
He called for Barney Rubble.
Does he want a table?
Table!
He wants a table! He wants a table!
Get him a table.
Are they going to even use that sliding board?
B-Bon! Get the table!
B-Bon, get the drywall!
What's going on? What's going on? What's going on?
He slammed him through the drywall!
Holy shit!
Holy shit!
Oh, I mean. Wrong federation. I can't hear it. YTW. YCW.
He just tripped over that wagon.
Yeah, let them do it themselves. Here.
They don't do it themselves.
Damn it.
Get out of Manson's playground. We don't allow people from the West End in Manson's playground.
Especially someone with the number 7 on his back.
What's going on? What is going to happen with this? They have a table set up.
Oh, he hit him with the sliding board. Oh!
That's a wooden sliding board, so you expect splinters out of that one. But that's the way Manson likes it. And not Charlie Manson. I didn't say Hanson, I said Manson.
Oh!
What?
Oh,
sorry about that.
There's someone trying to make a joke.
Even though he is
we should talk, we should talk about the joke on the microphone.
Oh, he hit him in the back. He could have broken his spine. Cracked his vertebrae. He's going to bust his kneecap.
Why did he call him in before it happens?
I got ESPN.
Don't spin me a line.
What's he gonna go through? He's gonna smash his head into that. Oh, big swing! And I'm not talking one that Manson likes to ride on.
What an ass bump. Did he continue, son?
He's gonna have a black and blue spot there. But that's not gonna be from other things. It says backstage. Kick, punch, oh, base on that, swing it, he's getting like Mark McGuire, there's three arm runs, dead. What's going on? Punches him, knocks his head right off.
What?
Whoopee cushion.
What'd you say?
I said someone sat on a whoopee cushion. Oh. Or was that just you? He just smashed him. He just smashed.
Camera guy.
What's he going for? He's going to try to put him through the table with some kind of maneuver. With some kind of maneuver. He's
tying
his signature to the table. That's be nice there. Low blow!
By the way, that's his
name. He's got him in a chokehold. What's he going to do? Chokeslam! Chokeslam to the table! Chokeslam! The ref's got to count! The ref's got 1, 2, 3! This match is over!
Your winner
of the first ever Mantis Playground match, Reject!